things you do that God don't want you to do? He died on the cross and took away our sins, and then 3 days later, he rose again. Baptism is important because it shows everybody that you accepted Jesus into your heart and that you believe in him. That they can do it too, and they can accept Jesus and get baptized too.